first time in Chinatown. We went to Callister Elementary School. That was pretty cool to be able to go there and visit them and see a school right in the heart of Chinatown like that. So it's pretty cool.
Hey,
thank you. Taylor, nice to meet you.
Welcome.
Thank you. Hi, everyone. Hi, I'm Taylor. What's up, guys? You know, as soon as we got to the elementary school, they just lit up. For me to be able to bring them, you know, that happiness, and it's awesome, especially, you know, around December, around the holidays. So it's awesome. Hello, everyone. If you want to do something in life, you know, don't let anyone set any limits on you. Go after it. Don't let anyone else tell you what you can and can't do.
It's barely like a Chinese players in the NFL.
Right.
So right now you can represent kind of Asian. So how do you feel about that?
Yeah, I mean, that's kind of what I want to do. You know, it's what I want to be able to represent, and kind of want to be that beacon for everyone. Hopefully I can inspire a lot of those kids and a lot of those players, you know, that were in my position growing up and didn't really have anyone to look up to.
Okay. So I've heard you're going to...
It's like a pretty cool language. She partners up with another teacher. That teacher teaches all Mandarin.
Okay.
This one teaches English.
Okay.
Her name
awesome.
Is Ms. French.
Okay. Hello. Hello.
Do you guys know who this is?
Taylor Rapp.
Do you know where he plays?
Football.
But do you know where?
No.
The Rams. Right here in L.A. Obviously, a lot of them are really young, and I was able to visit, you know, first graders, second graders, and, you know, it was a lot more kids knew me in, like, fifth grade and sixth grade, but there was actually a ton of kids who, you know, recognized me and were so happy to see me that were younger, first grade, second grade, and so it's awesome.
When did you become a football player?
I think I started playing football when I was about your guys' age. I think I started playing flag football and just been playing ever since. It's a passion of mine, and I love it, and luckily I can do it for work, so it's fun.
Something about him. I mean, when he talks about football, when I hear him say he was born to do this, I absolutely believe him. Fires middle. It's broken up, incomplete. Taylor Rapp on the tight end, Olsen.
I play defense, so we tackle.
Taylor Rapp in the backfield.
And cover receivers.
Spins one. Left side. Batted away. Incomplete at the 11-yard line. Taylor Rapp.
Am I good at football? I would like to think so. I can always get better, but I would like to think so.
What is one of your greatest moments in football?
Greatest moments in football? I would say, actually recently, I got my first interception, and I actually returned it for a touchdown too, so that's up there as well. So it was pretty special.
Makes the draw, back to throw, pressure in his face. This one is intercepted at the 30-yard line. Return for a touchdown, Taylor Rapp, the rookie, scores it for LA.
I had my first career pick, my first career touchdown in the league. So, you know, it was awesome celebrating with teammates, and everyone was so happy for me. So I was happy. Hopefully a lot more to come.
Girls, you want to take a group picture with Mr. Rapp?
Yeah!
Let's do it.
Okay, before we go, where are my three helpers? All right.
Oh, you guys got me. What is this?
It's a box.
Oh, no way.
What is it? I can't see.
They're my custom hats that I designed. It was awesome. It was unbelievable seeing these hats. You know, I designed this about a couple months ago. It being, you know, my grandpa, you know, this is his calligraphy, and he actually painted it, and, you know, just being able to see the final product for the hats, it was awesome. It was unbelievable.
What do you guys think? You like it?
Yeah.
I was in their shoes growing up, you know, at their age, and I just kind of wanted to leave with them the message of, you know, if you have a dream, if you have, you know, aspirations of doing something, you know, don't let anyone tell you what you can and can't do. Don't let anyone set limits on you. You know, the sky's the limit. It was special for me to go in those classrooms and being able to leave that message with them.